The story of Bhadrakali is also very important because that actually it is based on the Markandeya Purana, and in there is an elaborate description of this Bhadrakali, and that actually story is very interesting because that has influenced Theyyam so much. That is because Theyyam is actually my source of inspiration, so it has a really direct connection to me. See, in Markandeya Purana, the story goes almost like this, that there was an Asura called Dharuka, and Dharuka is an, very powerful. He became so strong, he prayed to Shiva and got a boon that he cannot be killed by a man, either from the sky or earth or water. So he became actually more powerful, started disturbing the rishis and other pious people. And then the gods decided to get a revenge. And so gods together went to Brahma and asked for help to eliminate Bhadrakali, eliminate Dharuka, the Asura. See, then Brahma said, I can't do it, let us go to Vishnu. They went to Vishnu. Vishnu could not solve it. So Vishnu, Brahma and all other gods and rishis went to Shiva. And Shiva was actually listened to them. Then he created a Bhadrakali from his third eye and instructed the Bhadrakali to go and kill Dharuka. So Bhadrakali took that as a big challenge and collected a lot of soldiers, and all the other gods gave their soldiers. Chandra, the god Chandra, gave his troops. Surya gave his troop. Different gods gave their soldiers. Went to Asura Dharuka. At that place, when he reached the battlefield, that is Bhadrakali, rode on a mythical animal called Vayatala and reached the battlefield, Bhadrakali became so enormous, so huge, she took two wild elephants and put as a earring. That was actually the size of the Bhadrakali, and her laughter was thunder. And lightning came from her eyes, and she became so ferocious. And then she challenged Asura Dharuka, and Dharuka came from his seventh floor, and he started losing his strength when he came down from each floor. When he reached down on the floor level, Bhadrakali took his tuft, lifted him up and placing him on the tongue of Vedala, the animal, Dharuka killed, cut off his head. Then blood was coming out, and this Vedala, the animal, licked the blood. Otherwise, every drop of blood fallen on the earth would have become another Asura. So Dharuka was killed by Bhadrakali.